nearest intake facility immediately. We promise nothing nefarious will befall you. We promise. Resistance members, report to the VIP section of your nearest intake facility for compulsory behavioral modification. It will be fun.
Your suit seems to be working nicely, blending right in. There is the assistant, and there is the infobot. Whew, masterful work. Now get out of there and decrypt that thing.
Where is the infobot?
Get home. I designed it to be one size fits all, so it should.
Thank you.
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in years. What if everyone thinks we're washed up? Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Give up. Welcome to the Grand Marshals of our parade, Ratchet and Clank! I, Captain Copernicus Leslie Clark, will be your host. With me, Stanley Marks.
I haven't seen these guys in ages!
this day in store for you, starting with me. And ending with a surprise gift from Clank to Ratchet.
Oh dear, must he tell the entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
We all started on planet Bell with Ratchet, a restless tinker, hungry for adventure. That night, Clank's ship came crashing from the night sky. Ratchet rescued an infected warlock. The rest is intergalactic.
This is part of the show.
Someone put a bounty on us?
I hope this is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route. Blogs are behind this, or the Cragmites, or... Oh, Dr. Nefarious.
Ha! No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have!
Good old days, don't it?
would ever be paid for again. There he is! Let's get that sweet bounty cash!
Too bad.
Are they gone?